Ari back? Is everyone here? We're all good. I'm back. I'm back. I think it's officially confirmed that whenever I click Discord when it's not open already, it just crashes OBS. I think that's it. I think it's official. It is a true killer. It's end all be all of everything. There we go. Alright. Gonna get this setup up again. No work decorations. Decorations are back too. I know, right? Let's celebrate the return of the no work day decoration. I like that decoration. I think that's the one I'll keep, okay? Stupid tree. Hear me, it's stupid. Tree is stupid. Presents under tree is stupid. Things above my head are stupid. But we don't make fun of that, okay? We don't make fun of the sign. The sign stays. The sign's not stupid. That's not up for sale, okay? We don't throw that. Yeah, but it's official. It's official. Discord, when I don't have Discord already pre-open, it crashes stream. I have to make sure it's open Discord prior before. They're like most likely muted or something. That's funny to know now for sure. Cause like as soon as I pushed that, I was like, wait a moment. My OBS is gone. I wonder why that happens too. I'm not sure why. Right. Oh yeah, let me look at that picture that you spent an hour making. You've done the research. You are part of the science team. You've analyzed all the data, Cat Dragon. And I'm curious what this data looks like. This data must be like the greatest thing that humankind has ever made in history. Apparently there's a lot of virtual cam crashing Discord, but not the other way around. Huh, alright. Spent half the hour looking for Germa pictures. Alright, I'm curious. All right, let's look at this real quick. Alright. Let's put myself. The image has to go below me. There we go. Also, I need to do this real quick. Don't mind me. Alright, it's working. There. Spent half of the hour looking for Germa pictures, yes. There we go. Alright. Now, actually, let me put the picture in front of me a bit more. I just realized. There. Ah. I'll make it a bit tinier. Huh. So everyone else can kind of see what I'm looking at. Actually, there's a room for this. Let's copy and paste. Nope, not this room. Technically, this room can do fine. There we go. All right, let me look at this. I must see this gloriousness. There aren't very many 3/4 angle Germa pictures where he smiles slightly and is shaved. You know, I can see the connections. Like, I'm looking directly at the top left one a bit more, right? And like the one right next to it. Like, that is a strong connection. Well, what is he eating right there in the bottom left? Is that... It looks like a McDonald's burger. Similar eyes. Similar face shape. FF art style. Angle. Similar nose. Whoa. Slim, similar nose. Similar mouth. And jawline. Similar. Don't lie, there's a lot of similarities. German eyes are slightly more downturned. Hold on a minute. Downturned. And his eyebrows dip at the back, but they look very similar. Excuse my hand. No. That's good handwriting. compared to my chicken scratch. Yeah, that's good. That's quality. Yeah, but I'm looking at these. Man, this is damn spot on. Is Germa or the real life Zach? That might be the case here, in all honesty. Yeah, but damn. You've done your research, alright? You had a feeling and it was correct. He's eating burger. Burger is good, that's a fact. Fun fact of the day, burgers taste good. Everyone enjoys a good burger. I dropped my controller. I actually really love this craftsmanship. That you've done your research, like I said. You saw the theory. The theory was there, right there and there. So it's official. Jerma is Zach, or Zach is Jerma. You can decide. It's up in the air now. Oh. I'm trying to wear mic. There we go. That's better. That's better. They're one and the same. I can see it. There we go. It's on the corner. I just realized my sword's gone. It's because this picture's in the edge. There we go. Maybe a bit too big for me. Much better. Damn. You know what, you've noticed, like, you said that as soon as you saw that picture, too. You connected dots, like, instantly. It's freaking wild. Hey, that's just tells you. You know your facial structure's alright. No facial structures get past you, that's for damn sure. There we go. Phone wasn't working for a second. Had to do a little fixeroo. Much better, much better. Let's get going then, right? My phone keeps doing the freeze. Okay. I think it's fine now. Much better, much better.
Alright,
now I am ready to go. Yeah, perfect. Sweet. Yeah, but I will forever remember this now. Discord's the thing that will end. It will end the OBS if it's not open beforehand. Alright, let's see. Here. So just my phone. I'm gonna have to close and reopen it on my phone. Alright, I'll just do that real quick. Much better. There. Alright, continue. He's not a fast runner, that guy is. I don't have any ice. I don't have any AP. Oh shoot, I didn't mean to do that. I just used the rest of my AP, shit. Thunder. Ice. Bad mistake. Okay, alright guys. That's not necessary here. Back up and shoot the thunder. Let's go.
Conflict resolved.
I guess I'll save. Doesn't hurt not to. Also, I want to get more, summons. Let's see if we can do that real quick. From a hot treasure hunter. Ooh, yes, Chocobo. Let's fight ourselves a Chocobo. I must get myself the fat Chocobo. The fat Chocobo is where it's at when it comes to summons.
Activating combat mode.
Chocobo. Alright, I got a special one. Alright, hey, stop. Stop. Stop, guys. Take that. Okay, stop. My turn. Hedgehog pie. Calm down. There. Piece of cake.
Conflict resolved.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. We're off to get a chocobo. We're off to get a chocobo. Where's my chocobo at? Ooh, I see a thing. Treasure. Oh, magic barrier. Okay. Oh, I saw, I think it was Chocobo. Or trike? I thought it was grass.
Activating
snake for a
second. Combat mode.
Right. Right. Oh shoot, I just used all my AP. I just spammed through that. Where's the rest of the treasure?
Activating combat mode.
Oh my god, again.
Resolved.
Magic flinch.
Activating combat
mode. Nope. Later. Nice. I leveled.
Conflict resolved.
Is that it?
All right. Looks like that's the now.
Oh, so I just get all the treasure instantly.
What? For wanting treasure?
Hey, Yuffie!
Two, to deliver dreams to her homeland.
Oh, let's push it.
Three, make way, because here she comes. I'm a treasure princess. Hear me roar!
Hey, you're that weird kid I met in Wutai.
What were you expecting? You stole your perv!
Stole your perv?
What? I'm no sucker, and I'm certainly no perv!
Yeah, Zach's a good boy.
My name is Zach.
I just realized I'm blocking Yuffie.
So, what are you, lost or something?
Here, let me get out of the way so you guys can see it as well. Here, I'll stand right in the middle.
I'm not lost!
Oh, my sword!
I'm here to take your treasure! All of it!
Ah, jeez, that's our Yuffie for you. That's for sure.
Get ready.
Oh, Yuffie's
hey,
trying.
Why don't you just admit that you're lost? Be honest.
Lost, all right. The lost little gremlin.
Treasure quest.
Treasure quest, yes. Fail.
Fail.
That's just so adorable. See ya, kid.
Wait, I made her cry?
Damn it, Zach.
Did I do
Come
something
on.
Wrong? Should I have
it's all your fault.
Game a bit more? Also, who the heck is she?
Poor Yuffie. All she wanted to do was go on the treasure quest. Yay, we got a chocobo. We're on our way to a fat chocobo. After acquiring chocobo feather or other items, DMW may enter chocobo mode. All real images will change to chocobo mode images. If they match corresponding limit break move, will be added. Okay, just add it. Okay, cool. Right, next one. We need more chocobos. What's this one? I'll just bury it. I mean, I'm not against it. Suspicious male. I did more in analyzing. Their ears look similar to, oh boy. It is extremely confirmed now. It is pure fact. Grab this and can go on ahead. He's on our left, but I want to see what's up ahead.
All in the way.
Yeah, okay, I guess I'm not allowed. Never mind. All in there? He's just Zach, my boy, you can't. You're a first class soldier, you can't be letting this happen to you. Oh crap. Oh, Oh, Chocobo mode, let's go! Chocobo time, baby! Chocobo stomp! This is about to get real! I love this already. Hey! Let's go! Get stomped on, ya Goomba! Was that it for this place? I thought there was treasure or something. There's more enemies, never mind.
Activating combat mode.
Out of the way! Got him!
Oh, no damage.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, what's the way we're supposed to go? This way? I got turned around a little. Yeah, this way, this way. Okay, so let's go left.
Activating combat mode.
Enemies, expected. Okay. Stop.
Take that.
Okay. Oh, shit. I got heal. I want to learn how to swamp. Okay, alright. There we go, got him. Ooh, jeez. This is getting annoying real quick.
Yeah.
There we go, got him. There we go, bingo.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, there he is.
Activating combat mode.
Bring it on.
Ah, he's dead again. Oh, got him. Really?
Conflict resolved.
Oh, yeah. Oh, treasure. I wonder what's on the right side then. I'm not walking back over there. That was pretty far.
Activating combat mode.
Under, sweet. What? Ah, shit. Is this quick? Sweet. Alright, now this guy's been dead. Oh, I don't have any MP or anything else.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, Mr. Hollander, what are you doing over there?
Ah,
God. Oh, I have no potions. I gotta watch it. Stop. Wait your turn, guys. Why have time?
Oh, yeah.
Alright, buy some potions before I die. I somehow went through 40 already. Let's go with this. 40. There. Now we never have to worry again. Ah, more of these fiends.
Activating combat mode.
Alright. Oh, no! I died right. Ah! I mistimed that dodge. Yeah, try again.
Activating combat mode.
Alright. Ooh, that was close. Man, where the hell, where the heck he goes, huh? That Hollander. It's entering very corridor-like levels now.
Hollander, you can't escape.
There's no hope for you. Just give up. You're a fugitive of the law. Our law. Oh, over here. You go up. We'll fix it something over here. Treasure? Yay, treasure! Ooh, circlet. What's that do? Circlet does increase. Ooh, magic by 10. Damn, that's good. Let's see here. Let's go with it's magic by 10. My current one is headband, which prevents stuns and does something. I forget. Circlet sounds way more fun and increases my damage. Hell yeah. Save, and we'll get that guy. That guy ain't going nowhere. Hollander, where you think you're running to, bud? Oh shit. That's
out of my way.
A lot of machines.
Activating combat mode.
Oh, that's ice? Really, ice? Alright. Oh, okay. I thought it was a giant beam. Rock launcher. Excuse me. Yeah, the machines are massive. I'm happy I got Endure. I need it, that's for sure. Damn. Ooh, Rush Assault! Let's go!
Bringing out the big guns!
Hey, Angeal, let's get it!
Prove your honor to me!
I got it!
Damn, pulling on the beat down. Last one. Boom! Right, diet. I do not like to diet. Diet is bad. Ooh, 0 MP cost. Okay, stop. Stop, guys. It's bad. It seems like we get them lined up. Oh, we can sweep. Oh my god, I need to heal. Missiles, oh shit, what's that? What the heck?
Mind and body, acting together as one.
Oh, I got level 5 in heal then.
Heck.
Oh, look at Zach back in his rookie days.
What do you think? Pretty good, right?
You're focusing just for the sake of it. Your true power hasn't been released.
Yeah, it didn't feel quite the same as before.
You need to learn to find the right zone in your mind. If you can't do that, you won't make first.
Seriously?
Hey.
Better run for it!
Meet your prayers.
Prove your honor to me.
I got it.
May the Joker occur. Oh. Wrong guy. Whoa. Poison. That's not enough to hurt me. Zach can't go down that easy. Airstrike. Damn, I want to get airstrike. Damn.
Hollander, do you understand what you're doing?
You just ruined a beautiful friendship. Oh, shit. And Geo.
Working for Hollander now? What is it you're after?
World domination.
That's not even funny, man.
How about revenge?
For what? And Geo!
Yes, you hear world domination. Oh, shit. He's got a white wing.
I've become a monster. A monster's
objective
is usually world domination or revenge.
You're wrong. Those aren't the wings of a monster.
Well then, what are they?
The wings of an angel.
Angel's wings.
There.
I see. Then what should an angel fight for, Zach?
Hey, say thank you for thank you for the raid. Welcome, welcome, raiders. I saw you were also streaming Final Fantasy Crisis Core.
Angels,
how do you do? How do you do? Does not
please,
fit the occasion. It does not fit the occasion the slightest. This is some intense, serious betrayals. Oh shit! And Geo, what the heck? Satan loves Genesis. In all fairness, Genesis is really nice, though. Five broken ribs.
Defend
easily.
Yourself.
No, Zach, don't do it. Exactly what he wants. But what's wrong with Genesis? You don't eat poopy. Oh shit, Zach! I'm sure Zach's okay. He's stinky and needs help. But he reads poetry. He doesn't need help. Damn. He comes and finds me too much. How was your stream, huh? How far in the game are you, huh, Satan? Genesis reads poetry. Devil May Cry reference B. Yes, exactly, exactly, exactly.
Mom?
I'd rather Seth than...
I want to help out a friend.
Chapter 8 or 9. I think I'm at 5.
I don't know how I can do it.
Hello?
Aerith! It's Aerith! I'm doing good. I'm doing better now that Aerith has arrived. Our favorite flower girl.
Hooray!
I remember Satan begging Genesis for help.
Not quite. It's a church.
Aerith!
Hmm?
Hello there. An angel?
Oh, thank you for the follow.
No, I'm Aerith.
Evolution? Yeah, evolution.
You fell from the sky.
Huh?
Scared me.
So you saved me, huh?
Not really.
Don't look in clips of my server Vsauce. No.
Hello.
Hey, whoa,
that's
whoa,
all
whoa. We're saying eel to Aerith. Aerith's pretty top tier. Go look. I'm gonna
thank
look
you
at
so
them.
Much, Aerith. I'm Zach. I have to repay you somehow.
Don't worry about it.
No, no. Aha. Hey, how about one date?
What is that? Don't be silly.
Wow. So this, yeah, this is where she gets the idea of, like,
stop.
Repaying her back.
Don't step on the flowers.
Excuse me?
Normally,
no loyalty.
People are more careful with flowers.
Well, I guess I'm not normal.
There may or may not be a video coming up of Shio just raging about Aerith for 10 minutes straight. Wait,
you don't see
Shio,
a lot of flowers
do you
in
not like...
They're like
do you not like Aerith?
They only grow here.
Aerith's quality.
Although, I planted some outside my house, too.
If I were you, I'd sell them.
Hmm?
Midgar is full of flowers... Your wallet's full of money.
Good
Midgar
thinking.
Full
you
of
don't
flowers.
Like her. Wow.
Wallet
in all fairness, I am
full
on
of
Team
money?
Tifa, if I had to choose between the two.
Never thought of it that way.
But Aerith's pretty up there. Zach is a capitalist. I mean, he's a hot commodity, that Zach guy. Yeah, Tifa top tier. Tifa's very top tier. I can respect the Aerith choice. You know, I'll be like most adults. I'll be an adult. I'll accept your difference in opinion. In my head, I'll say it's wrong, but I won't call you out on it. You know. Step on them flowers? No, I refuse to do such a thing. Not to this poor, poor flower girl.
The exit?
I wonder, what if I do step that on the flowers?
Door. Going already?
I'd step on the flowers. Did you step on the flowers, huh, Satan? What should I do? Don't go.
Then look at the flowers a little more.
Sure, I'll look at them. Do I step on them? Oh my god, you can't
stop.
Oh shit, oh my god, oh, I'm so sorry. I am sorry, Aerith. No, step on them.
I said, don't step on the flower.
I'm sorry, Aerith. No, I need to apologize. That was rude of me.
Sorry.
She said it twice now. She kicks you out. I'm fine with it. I don't want to be in church anyways. Church is vile. It's poopy. Alright, I hope to see Aerith once again. Maybe on a date. Who knows? Take that, Aerith. Jeez, Shio, you really have it out for Aerith. Has Aerith just spat in your food? Is that what happened? Crumbled a bunch of flowers all over it?
Are you always here?
Yeah.
Step on the flowers, reject the church.
So, where are you going?
Don't know.
So, Shio, is the reason you hate Aerith so much is because Zack gets with Aerith?
Where?
is that the main reason?
Don't know.
You just want to spend more time with me.
Hey. That's a go-getter right there.
Huh?
Damn. No, because she ain't loyal. But Zack was, like, well, he does die, but yes. Zack was gone for several years. She was loyal for a long time. I mean, technically, yes. Maybe not anymore.
Because
how Final
Fantasy
VII
right?
Remake is going.
Sector 5. The slums.
Yeah.
Maybe he... No, I don't think he's dead anymore.
Main Street's over that way.
I don't know.
There's
it's confusing right now. He's maybe dead
and
or alive. It's up in the air.
Well, I should be good once I make it there. All right? Lead the way.
I haven't seen the ending as well, Satan.
Okay, let's go.
So... Yeah. Why did they kill my boy? My German-looking boy. So far, he's pretty alive in the remake with the new cannon they're doing. So, he's kicking still. This boy's still on the market. He's still riding. She literally hit on Cloud and say, way Zack hit. Same way Zack hit on her, yeah. Which ain't loyal. Alright, lead the way here. It's just a bit more on the fun side.
Monsters!
Right? Oh, there we go.
The famous
Let's
debate
run.
Of Aerith versus Tifa.
Don't worry about it. I'll protect you. I've got this.
You've got this?
Oh yeah.
I saw the FF
Stay
movie
back,
for
okay?
the first time. Yes, I did. You now.
Activating
Wait, which one? There's multiple movies. Depending on your answer, there's the good ones or the bad ones. Children. Yeah,
oh,
that one's
yeah.
a pretty good one. Oh, did you see the extended cut,
You're
though?
You're amazing.
That's really nice. Because I think,
so
yeah,
strong.
I got it on sale quite a while ago.
Strong. Like a monster, right?
Zack?
What?
What's wrong?
Nothing.
Still thinking
now,
about that.
Now, let's move.
There's an there's an extended cut. I think it's like 30 or 45 minutes of more fighting. Something like that.
Hey, I looked good, right?
Zack, you always look good, bud.
What?
Wait, what's wrong, Aerith? Why'd you pause there?
Don't know.
Come on, flatter me.
If I was gay, I'd tap right, Zach. Shit.
Let's go.
Hello.
I'm by and I tap Zach. Jeez.
People who come from the slums, they fall into one of two categories.
Dragon knows what's good.
They either hate Shinra or they idolize it. I'm the latter. One day, I'll find me a Shinra executive and live a good life.
She was calling dibs, but she didn't say dibs, so it's still up on the market. I guess it's whoever says dibs first at that point. I guess I'll say
Shouldn't
a little dib. Shit
going?
Fudge, as I was about to
More
say it.
Monsters will come.
Dibs on Zach. There we go. Said at the same time as it popped up on chat.
Hey, wait!
What? What is it, Aerith? You're walking so slow. Maybe it's because of low graphics for DMC, but does Zach look like DMC, Dante from DMC 3? Maybe. maybe with the walk. If he had a little
so,
trench coat, maybe.
Here we are.
Yep.
Yeah, he's in his 20s, not
Something
16.
Something wrong?
You're gonna analyze another
look
face.
Look just like any other town.
Of course. Lots of people live here. Hey, inside that gate, there's a market. There's so many great shops there.
He's a year younger than me. He's a year older than me, so. He's 23 at the end, 16 during the rest of the game.
It's kind of stuffy here.
Oh,
okay?
Okay. Wait, so he's 16 right now then.
Huh? I know why. There's right. no sky
That's
here.
That's all for you guys, then.
We don't need this sky.
You're under this plate all the time.
I'm not sure.
Miss seeing the sky,
I don't know.
No?
Sorry.
All I know is this
normal.
Is a prequel.
How's that?
The sky frightens me, like it's sucking me in. Weird, right?
Normal is overrated.
Speaking lunacy.
You think so?
I
know.
Agree with that statement, though. Normal's overrated.
I'll show you a pretty sky.
Stuck in the test tubes for about 5 years. Oh!
It won't be scary. Trust me, you're gonna love it.
Alright, come on, Aerith. Let's get the hell on out of here already.
Hey, wait!
Oh my god, Aerith, what is it? I had to wait for her to walk through the door. Even though it was like 1 meter away. Two bees. That's what you call
Looks
your
like an interesting place.
Your new relative
yeah.
by tubes.
Wanna
tubies.
Take a look?
Whoa!
Whoa, kid, watch
Sorry.
It.
Be
you
careful,
just steal my
huh?
wallet?
Okay. Sorry.
Hydrate.
Again.
Oh, thank you. I shall hydrate. Thank you, Shio.
Man, that hurts. Huh? Wait. What the?
What's wrong?
My wallet's gone.
I knew it. I totally no. called it. The oldest trick in the book.
That little brat! He just stole my wallet!
Damn it, Zach.
Aerith,
come
wait
on.
Here, okay? I'm gonna go catch that kid and get my wallet back.
Bruno's his name.
Bruno? You know his name?
Yeah, I know him. Just a little. He doesn't do things like that.
But...
Are you accepting
this
behavior,
If he really
behavior,
stole
Aerith?
From you, I'm sure he had good reason. Hey, I'll go look for him. Zach, you wait here.
Damn it. We gotta play the waiting game, All really.
Alright, I'll wait here. But I'm pretty antsy.
Yeah,
I'm
I know.
With Zach here. I kinda want
that
the wallet
obvious?
Back.
Theft is theft, no matter the reason. I'll have to give him a good scolding.
I like how she's not in a rush in the slightest. Thanks, Aerith. He's like, do you have a Project D.Va? Yes, I do have Project D.Va. I have the one for Switch. As well as, like,
it. It's my wallet that ones. Was stolen. I'm gonna look for Bruno,
Project
too.
Project D.Va's freaking awesome.
I think he went that way.
We were told to wait, and yet we're not waiting. It's like, nah, we're good. Good, you joining us for a competition. Ooh, I haven't played Project D.Va in a while, though. So I guess I have to, like, brush off the Project D.Va rhythm game skills. Because, like, Project D.Va definitely feels different than other rhythm games. It just has a different feel to it, because, like, you slowly get distracted by the visuals in the background. I'll explain the rules with Evil later.
Did
gotcha.
He go out from here? Hey, you there! Did a kid come running this way? A little boy?
A little boy? Don't know. Although,
all right, good. He
children
didn't say
never
it was
come
a thief.
This way.
I see.
You got sure. your pocket picked, did you?
He found us out instantly.
Happens all the time here. But you're gonna have a hard time finding the thief on your own. Ask folks around here nicely, and they might help you.
Really?
Yeah, that's a good point. Right. I'll ask around here, for starters.
People, give me help. I need the assistance. Come on.
Excuse me.
Welcome. What do you need?
No, I'm not shopping.
All right.
He's gonna say the
I'm
same
looking
thing
for a kid named Bruno who took my wallet. Maybe you've seen him around?
Where is that squirt? We can get our wallet back.
He looks
Aerith
like
wasn't
this.
Being helpful.
Never seen him, but I'll keep an eye out.
You're the man. Thanks.
Zach, I don't think anyone's gonna squeal. You know, the snitches get stitches, Zach.
Where did he go? There he is.
Ah, yes, squirt.
Hey, mister, that's him. Get him.
Whoa. This kid's pretty fast.
Hey, what's the deal? He's gone.
Yeah, sorry. I'm really not that quick on
I guess
my
I have
feet.
To ask the right person.
You have
person?
No intention of chasing him.
No, that's not true at all.
Come on, man.
Zach!
Hey, Aerith.
Aerith.
Did you find him yet?
You're really disappointing me here.
Not yet, but give me time.
Aerith,
please?
You came from the same direction as the dude. What do you mean? Alright, who's gonna actually be helpful? I'm generally curious. Of everyone here. The Shinra dude.
You! Oh, no. Never mind. I'm just a Shinra trooper on patrol.
Alright. Damn, I was hoping I could use rank on that dude. It's like, hey, I'm first class, so you have to help me. I outrank you. Freaking die. That guy's fake, I can tell. You lady, tell
hey,
me.
Hey, excuse me. I'm looking for a little boy.
Told you,
Bruno.
She is in on it. It's sure feeling like that right now. Like, Aerith's going down several points right now.
He looks like
she
this.
She was a close second.
I haven't seen...
He was right there!
Really?
That way, I think.
That way?
They're all in on it!
Yes, way down there!
They're all in on it!
Great. Thanks. Hey! Wait! He's over by you! He's gone!
This is pure lunacy.
Hey, lady! What gives?
I didn't mean to trick you. I just have really bad eyesight.
Okay.
Come on, man. I wonder if Aerith is still looking.
No, I doubt Aerith is still looking. I feel like Aerith is just doing a fast one on us. Just playing with us. Damn it. Lady, you're right next to this place. I don't know what you said. Clearly you're not helping. You, dude.
I am a carpenter that travels all over the world.
Okay, I don't care about your carpets. Lady. Devil May Cry. I need to touch grass.
Excuse
Give
me
your
me.
Carpets.
Got a minute?
Dude, what is can it? You please help me?
I'm looking for a kid named Bruno who took my wallet. Maybe you've seen him around?
Please, be the person that helps me.
He looks like this.
He wants shiny stuff.
Sure, I'll help you. Bruno, you said? Yeah, no problem.
Oh my god.
You're the man!
I feel like this guy's just gonna mess with me.
It'd be great if you could catch him too.
We don't talk about Bruno, guys.
Where did he go? There he is! Hey, mister! That's him! Get him! He got away!
Freaking course.
I did try to grab hold of
him. Did you, though? Oh, what do you mean you tried to grab him?
Unfortunately,
also, I'm excited.
He managed to steal
I'm
my
excited
most
from
prized
grinding.
Materia. And, well, once he used it, there was no chance.
Use what materia?
You didn't even try to chase him.
Come on now. That's not true at all.
Come on, man.
Oh, all right. I see. I'll come back.
Hey,
Dragon Quest
Aerith.
12, right? Whoa.
Zach!
Is there a new Dragon Quest coming out already?
No. But
Aerith.
More time.
Aerith! What the hell? Okay. Aerith, what are you trying to do here, huh? What is your goal here, Aerith? Aerith, what the heck? Aerith? Explain yourself now.
Aerith, how goes?
Zach.
Look around the shops a bit more. Talk to Aerith. Aerith, what the... Okay, I'm talking to her.
There's no need to look so worried. It's just bad luck. Hey, why don't we look together?
Yeah, Aerith.
But...
Don't worry about it. I'm not gonna yell at him straight from the top. I'll ask him why he did it. And I'll forgive him if it was for a good reason.
Alright.
Really?
Yes, really.
Yeah, she is so in on this, dude.
Let's go look.
Yeah.
You yelled at the kid?
We still have no leads.
If Bruno needed money, he should still be around here.
Yeah.
Alright, we can nab him then. Aerith, since
then
you want to help, you can do the
you
nabbing.
You stay here and keep an eye out. I'll go take a look around town. Let's try that, okay?
That short little pint-sized turd hurt her. He's gonna get whatever's coming to his way. Can eat gravel.
Aha! I found you!
Whoa!
Okay. No more running.
Come on, just rat out Aerith.
Finally!
Now. Say she's in cahoots.
Alright. You know what you did was bad, don't you? You should never
steal from
people.
Yeah, no more running. Just give me the money.
Zach?
I did the Dante Zach face analysis.
Because it's very, very wrong. Now,
right, we'll check it out in a second.
Tell me why you did it.
None of your business.
Oh, wait. You little shit!
Bruno, did you really steal?
I want to end this little kid. This kid's asking for a can of whoop ass.
I see.
So, why did you do that?
Just say, kid. Just say it.
You know, Aerith believed in you.
Kick him.
No matter what I said, she insisted you're a good boy. You can shut me out. But tell Aerith
the kid's
the
behind
truth.
He doesn't deserve any screen time.
Do you
time.
Need money? Tell me why.
I need medicine, but my wallet was eaten by a monster.
Your wallet was
That's
eaten by a monster?
That's why I took this guy's wallet. I thought, if he's your friend, he might give me a break.
Bruno, this was bad. You know that.
God, this kid.
Don't do it again.
Okay.
Okay. Good. Now we're friends again.
Cool.
Zach, you agree?
You believe in it, so... Yes.
Thank you.
Do I have to agree?
But you need medicine, right?
You're the fourth gameplay I've watched, including my own.
It's for my grandpa.
I'll get your wallet back from the monster. I'll buy the medicine for you. Looks like this kid is in a bind. I think it'd be better to get his wallet back for him. I guess. Yo, I'ma steal your wallet, Vizo, then give it back to become friends again, okay? That's a way to become friends, right? It's like, hey, I found your wallet. Where'd you find it from? Oh, in my pocket. So dead. Dead to me. Something like that happens, dead to me. How to make friends as a kid. Steal from them. Alright, what do I want to do? Oh, I don't want to buy the medicine for this little snot-nosed brat. I don't want to spend my money. Why would I spend my money? Jeez. I'll freaking get the wallet back.
Huh? Really?
Yeah, sure, you turd.
But it's dangerous.
Doesn't matter.
Don't you worry. Monsters around here are cake.
Okay, but I'm going too.
Just lead the way already, Aerith. Let's get it over with.
Just let me handle it. Stay here and wait with Bruno.
The monsters should still be
on
the path.
Little turd herder. I'm gonna slap him.
Here, take back your wallet.
Good, give me back my wallet. What a freaking ass. Alright, where's his stupid wallet? I'm not buying the kid medicine. What a punk. Leads me on this giant goose chase just to say, hey, can you get the wallet back for me? Zach could pick that kid up and throw him easily. Throw him across all of Midgar.
This way.
Hey, you! Get back inside the gate now!
No, I'm good.
Monsters! Coming out of the park in droves!
The park. All right, that's
gotta
be them.
Let's clean up this band of garbage.
Fled. It's dangerous. You have to turn back now.
Sorry, but they owe me some money, so I have to go over and collect.
What the hell are you talking about, guy?
Relax.
I feel like Zach was trying to
Don't
sound
worry
super
about
cool
me.
There.
You know, you
but
should
like,
get
so the other guy
likes
himself. To imagine, like, what? Speaking lunacy, dude. Alright, let's clean this up. Okay, I'm gonna go over here. The way that doesn't make sense. Oh, no, that's the church. We came from there, so this way. I think we could all throw that kid, and he deserved it. Alright, it looks like fire will work on them.
This is them. Bruno's wallet, here I come.
Alright, you little suckers. No, it's ice. Alright, I was wrong. Oh, thread. Oh, shit. They did time freeze. Boom. Ooh, no magic. But I thought I had no magic. What the heck? I guess it's a physical skill then, huh? Man, I like these blades for helping.
Conflict resolved.
Did they get the wallet or what?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, here we are. One wallet.
Sweet, let's go.
Is the money still inside?
It better be.
Whoa!
Please don't say
it's
dissolved.
That's way more than I have.
So, the kid's gonna pay us, right? Kid should totally pay us. Finder's fee. I'm expecting a handsome reward. All in favor of throwing the kid, say aye. Aye.
Wow! You really got it back! Amazing!
And give me money.
Ugh,
I
so
want
sticky.
Money. Alright, you little shit.
At least you got it back.
You should be happy.
Zach, were you okay?
No problem at all. Piece of cake.
Take $20 and tell
mister.
Them the monsters ate the cash.
Call me Zach. If you need more help, just ask. You don't need to steal anymore.
Hmm.
Yeah, squirt.
Thanks.
but
this little
got
shit.
Bigger money problems than me.
You shit.
Well,
screw off.
Maybe so. But hey, just you wait. Aerith and I,
all right,
we're gonna make a fortune.
Huh?
We're launching Operation Midgar Full of Flowers.
It's too relatable.
Wallet full of money.
Yeesh. Starting up a business.
Yes.
Upstart
Midgar
business. Let's
full
go.
Of flowers and wallet full of money.
I like how Zach just pushed
Aerith,
himself into Aerith's own
yeah,
operation.
For real. That's
it's
why,
like, hey,
if you're in trouble,
I'm a part of this business
we
now.
Can help you.
All right. I'll come talk to you. Okay, Mr. Aerith. Thanks.
Mr. Aerith. I like it. I like it.
Hey, Zach. Did you mean it? Selling the flowers?
Zach needs money.
There's no turning back after this.
It's understandable indeed.
I know. Let's make a wagon.
A wagon?
Yes, a flower wagon.
This is
with
get
a wagon
rich
to carry lots of flowers.
Quick scheme, right?
You could sell them all over Midgar. Oh, not feeling it?
No, it's great. Let's do it.
Not the wagon. Anything but the wagon. Alright, let's go. Oh, she's following me now. Good. You follow me. I don't follow you, okay? Enough of this following game. Just get me out of the slums. Alright, where'd I go? I was supposed to be in there. I thought this was Detroit. What's the difference? Alright, that was just harsh. I know. Alright, you, punk.
Oh,
you're supposed to help
Aerith. Me. Here with your boyfriend today?
Slow it down. We just met.
Hey, weren't you chasing a kid around here earlier? I heard about you from the local townsfolk. I thought you were some shady outsider. But it looks like you're a decent guy. Sorry I misjudged you. Here, take this olive branch.
Give me a branch of olives? I don't think that's an olive branch.
I have to say, though, Aerith, you won't find a decent, kind-hearted guy like this very often. This one has my stamp of approval. I wish you both well.
No.
How kind
not
of
a boyfriend.
Him.
I just met him today. Oh, wait. Could we take a look?
Shio, huh? Everyone's saying Zach and Aerith are
shopping?
A thing already.
Okay, forget it.
No, I'm joking.
They're even going on
go
a date
a
now.
Thank
you. You got stamped?
Just a
whoa,
look.
Is it a tramp
I'll
stamp?
I'll be quick.
Zach, 100% good boy. I agree with that. He's always good boy.
Do you like this store?
Yeah.
Zach, why would you ask that in front of the owner?
Hey,
dude.
Aerith.
Uh-huh.
Bad place,
to
bad
pay
time.
You back for that. Hello. I'll buy you something.
And the little money we have.
Your offer was one date, no?
But then you said, don't be silly, remember?
Zach
well,
isn't the smartest
I
boy, but he is good.
Okay.
Fair.
A
fair
memento for today.
Is
you
that the best
it
boy, son?
Of course.
Okay, I want this.
All right, it's yours.
What?
Hold on.
Did your wallet get stolen again,
how's
Zach?
How's that?
Does it look right?
I think so. Yeah, it looks great.
I want this. I want that. Blah blah blah. Oh shoot! It's your famous
thank
ribbon.
You, Zach. I'll treasure this.
Yeah.
Hey,
in all fairness,
do
she does
time
treasure it a lot.
I guess so. Why?
Wanna go to the park?
Hey, that sounds like a date.
Yeah, it does. Let's go right now. Let's look around here a little more. Let's go right now.
Come on, let's go.
Learn to build a wagon. Stupid garden poopy head. I love how you can even look up on YouTube. It instantly pops up. Tifa versus Aerith. The heated debate.
So,
that shall forever
ever meet
remain
any soldier members?
For eternity.
Maybe.
Do you think that they're happy?
What do you mean?
Heroes to children. Protectors of the peace. But
Tifa number
they're not
one.
Normal.
Team Tifa all
they
the way,
some
baby.
Kind of special
Let's go.
Surgery, don't they?
So they say.
Normal is best.
One of my favorite
I think
Tifa
so.
Moves.
At least.
It's like the dolphin
bloom. Those soldier people are kind of
maybe
weird.
Shio and Solas have shown me the light.
They're
not
weird,
other
huh?
Sissene. Cindy from Final Fantasy 15.
Scary. They fight. And they love it.
Damn, Aerith. Criticizing all the soldiers.
Actually,
that's mess.
I'm with Soldier.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, you should be. Feel bad. She disrespects Zack, yeah.
So pretty.
Shake my head,
the
worse
face?
Girl.
The eyes.
You like them? Then take a closer look.
Damn, Zack!
Eyes infused with Mako energy.
Damn.
A soldier trademark.
Super smooth, super
oh,
smooth.
Color of the sky, right?
Uh-huh. But not scary at all.
Nice eyes, Zack. Nice eyes.
I'll admit.
Nice on the eyes, Zack.
Been
nice on the eyes.
Lately.
Eyes are mine now.
What about you, Aerith?
My eyes.
How's your life going?
I was thinking it would be a normal day. But then
so
suddenly,
say.
Some guy fell out of the sky.
Wild. Imagine
That's
that.
That's not all that bad.
Oh. Zack, return to the Shinra building now. Genesis has attacked us.
Oh, shoot. Another encounter
on my
with Genesis.
Way. I'm sorry, but duty calls.
He said duty.
Well, I guess I should get going then.
Good riddance.
Will I see you again?
I have
of
no
course.
Context for the city being a ruin, but I like how it looks.
I hope that
the slums
your
do look
okay,
interesting.
Zack?
That's for
huh?
a fact.
You talk in your sleep.
Yeah, it'll be fine.
Thanks.
I know that now.
What? That's so weird. Last thing she ever said, well, last thing she says right now is, hey, you talk in your sleep.
I have to go through the market, they said.
Alright, go through the market to get to Shinra. Can we go up there? Damn. So not that way. Any treasure? Alright, nothing.
Huh. Looks like we've got more monsters.
I wonder. Wait, no, I don't think Tifa would show up. Because Tifa's still in the village with Cloud.
Activating combat mode.
You do things. Slay it. Slay, Queen. Slay. Oh, she cares. Popping up. Alright, let's see it. Do your thing, Aerith.
Let me give you a hand with the flowers.
No.
We're not at
fine.
This cutscene yet. Going on here?
These flowers? They only want to be tended to by me.
Seriously?
When did we have this conversation precisely?
Bringing out the big guns!
Healing wave, ah.
Good luck!
Thanks!
Dude, you just stabbed the flowers! She said don't step on it, so I guess that's okay, right?
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Yeah, let's get it. Let's go. To the market. Damn it. And dead. Alright. Easy. Good stabbing stuff. air of smelly.
Oh yeah.
She produces a smell, a certain aura of scent. You know, so far for hard mode, it's not as hard as I expected. I expected a more difficult. What's this? Increasing. Shoot. Accessory slots. So keychains and backpacks. 2-2 and 2-5. Okay. I probably have to do that. Where are you playing? I'm playing on hard, yeah. That was the hardest difficulty they had, so. I was like, sure, why not? Let's see how it goes. Yeah, hard right there. No, I mean console or PC. I'm playing on console, yeah. Let's see here. What mission was it? It said 2-2 and 2-5. Oh, what have you guys been playing it on? Which one? Switch. Alright, let's go here. 2-2 and 2-5. Yeah, the Switch version. Let's go. It said 2-2 and 2-5 of what, though? Amulet? Lightning ring. Is that a weapon? Could have Jar asked me for a copy. I could have just asked for a copy. Nah. Right, a chocobo amulet. I'm still confused on where the thing is. This one? Oh, 2-2 and 2-5, so here. Yeah, I have to go through these missions. Alright, well, let's start going through them. Increase our inventory slot. I don't want your copy though, Satan. It smells like bones. Spicy bones at that.
Activating combat mode.
Giant robots. Super. Oh, easy, buddy. No corner traffic. I wonder why a robot is using ice. It doesn't make much sense in my head. Oh, easy. Calm down. I like having unlimited cost of doom. Oh, shit. Whoa. Are you stunned? I didn't see that. Which way do I go? Right or left? Left kind of looks promising. All right, we're going up. Treasure. Unlimited pasta. I do like the pasta. Pasta's tasty, man.
Activating combat mode.
It's exactly what you need sometimes. Oh shit, I gotta get out of this corner. I'm having it for lunch tomorrow. Oh shit. Okay, alright, stop. My turn, stop. Calm down. Can I get assistance from someone, please? Please, give me assistance. God. Lucky I have all these potions. Oh, easy. Calm down, pile. Calm down. Oh, come on. Ooh. Yeah, that looks like just by the hair. Chain slash, let's go.
Go.
Commit the virgin. Oh, whoa! Dead. Sweet.
Oh, yeah. Conflict resolved.
Alright, so I wonder if the mission just ends if you find all five.
Activating
chests.
Combat mode.
Or maybe not. Unlikely. Well, that was quick and easy. Oh, another chest. Sweet. I found 3 out of the 5. Soma.
Activating combat mode.
Oh, for there. Oh, shoot. Look at that, alright. Oh, no AP got sweet. die already. Okay. Man, these guys are just filled with so much health, and it's annoying. I feel very tense. Even though the other enemies go down like nothing. Okay, alright. Yeah, this sucks. Oh god, I need to heal. Heal up. Damn. Yeah, he is squirmy. Die already, please.
Conflict resolved.
Ugh.
Oh yeah.
So what type of pasta are we having tomorrow for lunch, Zane, huh? Is it chicken broccoli alfredo? Lasagna? The broccoli robin sausage?
Activating combat mode.
God, no, not this. Oh, they're both lightning ones. Alright. Oh shoot. I need ether. Oh my god, damn, they hit so much. Oh shit. There we go. Boom. Easy.
Oh yeah.
I think that was the last
conflict
one too.
Resolved.
Or not. I'm missing one treasure. Oh, Genesis. And less items. Genesis. It stopped me right in my track. Cause I caught up. I don't like seeing a Genesis clone. It sends chills down my spine slightly. Alright, can I use an item? Just fill up everything. Does Soma do that? Restores AP. Gotcha. Alright, let's go. Fight
Activating
me now.
Combat mode.
Oh, shit, let's see. Let's, get rid of this. No, no, stop. Oh, good. Alright, round two, Genesis. Alright. Yeah, Genesis hurts a lot. Oh, ah, dude. Damn it. No, I'm dizzy! Shit! Damn, okay, alright. I gotta heal up. Range, dodge. There we go. Okay. My turn. Heal up. Damn, I keep dodging at the wrong time when he shoots. Whoa, easy. Oh! Okay, back up. Sephiroth. Angelo. Who is it? Oh, Sephiroth, sweet. Alright, it's going. Okay. I got back up.
Bringing out the
go for it.
Guns.
Okay, Sephiroth, baby, get in there.
Concentrate.
Seth, baby, get in there and finish this. Give the power to this act.
Oh yeah!
Yeah! Let's go. Octo Slasher the win. Alright, I think, yeah, next one will give me another accessory item. The one at the end will give. Okay, what's this? Item fusion. You will be able to add items when performing materia fusions. Certain items raises the effects. Okay. So just magic plus 5. Altering items. This fat chocobo feather will give him priority if used during fusion. All right. So let's try again. Okay, let's see this. So this is upgraded now. So if I do cure plus something like HP, maybe? Do I have HP? Yep, right here. Let's see here. So put that right there. Then add an item, like an elixir. Technically. Let's see here. No, I don't think that's helpful at all whatsoever. What about like M barrier? No, it just does barrier. Okay. Alright, I'll play around with this some other time. I need the extra accessory, a sapo. Alright, I think it was in Seeking Precious Items. Nope, not that one. Oh, this one, yeah, there we go. Keychain, there we go. This is the mission we need. I'm preparing for that fight that Shio was struggling with. So I know it should be pretty tough. I don't know when it's gonna happen. I just know it's gonna happen. Oh, easy there. Oh, I'm almost dead. Heal up. Oh, that was close. Got, let's get some more potions. If you keep grinding, you should be able to beat it. Is that what you had to do? You had to go back and grind? The ultimate thing that everyone does? At one point or another, I learned the hard way. Honestly, I just want extra accessories at the bare minimum. Then I'm probably just gonna barrel through the
storm. Activating combat mode.
Cause I think I can do it. Okay, ah! What difficulty are you guys playing on, huh? Just out of curiosity. Cause I'm curiosity's getting at me now. Oh shit. Heal up. Yep. Hey, geez. I didn't know there was a difficulty. It's something. It's one of the difficulties, I'm sure of it now. It's such a difficulty you only know. Heal up. Poison again, doesn't matter. There we go, boom. Now you just keep spamming this.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, let's go. Left or right? Right or left? Hey, left is left.
Activating combat mode.
Oh. Okay, I thought it was something more dangerous. But I definitely chose the right choice. Ooh, easy there. Go, take out the small fry. Oh, oh shit, damn. Okay, I got back up before I die. Power attack. Boom. Right. Crap. Oh, crap. Oh. Ah, damn. I want to make him stagger. Going for it. Damn. Ah. I guess he had priority there. Alright, that's fine. Ah, damn. I can dodge it.
Brace yourself.
Go for it. Congeal. Get in there.
Honor to me. I got it.
Let's go, Zach. Let's go. Give him the 1-2. The aura. Nice. I forgot which way I came from originally. Shoot, which one is button? Which way was it? Abort mission? No, I don't want abort mission. Alright, so I have to go behind me. Behind me. Yes, this way. This way. This way. Follow me.
Activating combat mode.
Bring it on.
Spam magic. Ah. Whoa. Easy there. But I ran out of magic. Oh my god. Almost died because I ran out of MP. Finish it. Oh, dude, I ran out. No, it's not good. Final hit.
Conflict resolved.
And yeah, there's no treasure. There's supposed to be six, and I haven't found one. This is the big sad now. Oh, there's the big guy.
Activating
probably, yep, there's gonna
mode.
Be two more fights. Naturally. Oh crap, I ran out of magic! Damn it, I keep forgetting. Oh shit, okay, I need to get out of here. I'm cornered. Stop, stop. Leave me alone. What a bunch of bullies, man. No one beat off, go, just spam. The ultimate trick. Oh, might as well do the summon. Wait, did I get it? I don't think I actually got it. Damn, what a thing.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, works for me. Go on ahead. Let's fill up once more before we actually go.
Activating combat.
Ah, of course there is. The cannon follower always gotta get in the way. I need to increase my magic. Alright, oh my god, no, that's bad. Thread, quick thread, oh my god, no! Getting way too close for comfort. There we go. Yeah, I need to run this way. All this isn't working. Just a normal magic. Oh shit, that's fun. Yeah, I'm going for the final. Finish it off with style, you know?
Prove your honor to me.
I got it.
Yeah. Why, thanks, Satan. Truly a scholar and a gentleman. I knew those bones were filled with something. Alright. He needs a note add. Ah, gotcha. True, true.
Activating combat mode.
You know, I just realized I haven't taken a turn. Oh. Hold on, this thing doesn't even have weakness. Spider type. Oh, I'm gonna use whatever I want. Oh, backing up. You gave me weird thing when he just says that. LMAO. Understandable, understandable. Oh, super DM. Ah, there we go. Let's see if I can stagger it. I mean, all fairness, no one likes Axe. It's a fact. Oh, I got back up. Oh, you know, I should probably have gotten healing. Ooh, dude, I got two crits. Oh, no, shit. Spider strides. Adds cringe confirmed, 100%. Oh, there's my chance. Oh, there we go. I want those crits. Those good old crits right there. Crits, baby. I have to use something in a second. Either Ether or Soma. Ooh, no magic sweep. Go for that. Ooh, just noticed. Yes. Saiyan's just pretty good, Chad.
No, not if I can
Quick,
help it.
Call the Apache helicopter. Shoot him down. He's been on a big kill streak. Oh, what? Dude, it shot me once. I was like basically one of the few times I actually got hit that one. Thanks for having me read false alpha information and clipping it. What the hell? Starting point of the battle. Let's review my equipment. Like, what? Alright, whatever. I probably need something more defense oriented. So, let's see here. I think this one would... No, technically vitality is defense. That's physical attacks. Dude, I'm just pissed. Because I basically lost right at the ending. Because, like, the fight was ending, essentially. I just didn't dodge. A bulletproof vest might be the thing. Because I already have this on. Do I have 5 of those? Is that what it's saying? Dude, I have 5 of these? Why do I have 5 of them? That makes no sense. Alright, I guess, right? I guess I have to be more careful about my health, though. More armor, yeah. This thing doesn't really use electric attacks, so... Now, let's see if I can increase this stuff. Alright, what if I combine both blades, wow! Actually? Yeah, very wow. What does this make? Thunga blade. Alright. I can turn them into one lightning blade. Actually, let's see if I can upgrade them naturally. Like, I get a Fygra blade, right? Then I add either power attack, maybe? Attack, nothing changes for it. Let's see if I add fire. What happens? Nothing? Okay. Thunder adds stuff. Not fire. Well, that's a shame. How about basic stuff then? Enables magic that reduces physical damage received. I might want to do barrier then. Equip that to my arsenal. Enable that reduces magic. Jump that reduces the physical damage received. Ooh. Wait, no, that's just the barrier in general. I didn't even know I had jump. What does jump do? Enables aerial attacks. Yo, that's pretty cool. Enables spinning. Yeah, the physical attack. I already do that one. I don't like power attack. It doesn't do much. Jump. Yeah, I'm curious about jump. I'm about to add that. Just for a little variety. Alright, let's see here. Yeah, I don't like power attack. That just annoys me too much. Let's try jump. And I guess we'll keep leveling those for tomorrow. All day grind session. Oh boy. Alright, let's get some more healing, because I know I am running super low, and death is right around the corner for the captain if I don't get my heals. 40 ought to do, so we're at 50. 50 healing, just in case. You never know. For emergencies. I'm very broke. The kid was right, I am broke. I think we ought to be good, hopefully. I haven't really done much with Materia Fusion. I want to, though, since I have, like, over 20k, like, soldier points. All right, let's try again.
Activating combat mode.
Back up. And... All right, what's your play here, huh? Your play... Hey, Chocobo Fever! Spider's web. Go Chocobo Stomp. Hey. Best friends forever. Let's go. Get stomped on, ya Goomba. Oh, back up, back up, back up. Oh, yeah. Oh, I got a little scared there. Jump. Oh, he just does an aerial attack. Okay. Wait, that's a good way to dodge moves, actually. Hold on. Oh, crap. Ah! No, I tried to jump. Probably didn't just go in now. Jump. Oh. Man, this closes this so quickly. I love it. Oh, no MP cost, sweet. Okay, okay, no! Okay, that was bad on my part. That hurt. Try again.
Activating combat mode.
Is this sound effect even play? I didn't even notice it. Oh crap, spider web. Like, so how I play, well, what I've noticed, which is pretty helpful for me, is that I use magic to just back out of attacks, which seems pretty helpful, especially when, like, I can't dodge in time. Oh, I'm right in the corner. This is terrible. Button mash. Oh, cannons. Yeah, definitely gotta stay close to this guy. Especially to beat him. Keep spamming. Oh, easy there, buddy. Oh, out of MP. Just the button mash spam. Can't dodge. Ooh. Oh, I'm out of that. Soma. Probably should have gotten a barrier now I think about it. Button mash. Oh, crap. Heal up. Come on, keep going! God damn it, not again! No, Do not shoot at me. No! Heal. Ooh, jeez. Oh, crud. Heal up. Guess I'll get me a protection. Damn, okay. I have to use a Phoenix down for this, man. There we go. Oh, shoot, that was some good juicy crits there. Fire it! Aqua slash! Oh my god, man. They make you work just for that extra accessory. I don't even think I'm under level. Okay, I'm out. Ah, damn it. I probably didn't need the Soma, but, you know, I did it just... Not the Phoenix down. I did it just in case. There we go. Ah! Eat it and weep, ya Goomba. Give me that keychain. Damn, that was great. That was damn willfully timed. Shit. Da 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 da. Ah, victory. Now this is what victory tastes like. Keychains. The holy greatness of keychains. I'm doing a fat save right there. I need a save. I time everything just before it happens. Nice. Ugh. Hey, that's enough of that. Because I might want to get those other accessory. But I don't want to cheese through everything. No save, you have balls. No. I save. No save stream. Only you can only beat the game in one go. Or you have to leave your console on the entire time. I want to make that a redeem now. yeah, I'm ready to go to Shinra building. All right,
let's do this thing.
Yes, hey! Let's go. Bruno, we don't talk about you.
Hmm? Oh, hey, Bruno.
Mister, you're leaving?
What is it, Squirt?
Here, I wanted to give you this materia before you go.
It better be a damn good materia.
I promise I'll never steal again. That's why I want you to keep this.
Someone would probably destroy my life. Most likely Satan. Steal this little shit. Satan likes to suffer, I agree, but man, this shit. He gives me the materia steal. What a goddamn
punk.
Hey,
good for you, kid.
All right.
He's a punk. I'm glad I was a good role model.
This guy's a straight up punk.
Mister, don't use that materia to do bad things.
Really?
Of course not.
Well, never mind that. There was one more thing I wanted to say.
What? Mister, what is it?
You need to work a lot harder to be worthy of Aerith.
No, I think Zach's plenty of worthy.
Where is this coming from?
Between you and me, I'm pretty sure Aerith is really sweet on you, mister. Well, I'm rooting for you.
This freaking brat. Zach is way more worthy.
If you need help.
I think Aerith needs
to
step up her game of being worthy.
Looks like I gained a lot of trust. Well,
apparently.
I'll hold on to this materia then.
Jeez. Aerith is friends with Turd Herder. Hey,
building.
The classic.
Genesis! You traitor! Why do this?
Right, we gotta stop Genesis. Aerith is giving us the support. We'll do another save. Because I am paranoid. I do a second one just in case one gets corrupt. Genesis, you actually goddamn slime. You know what I'm missing? I'm missing the motorcycle second. The section, believe it or not. I know that was in Final Fantasy 7. Wait, they have wings? I guess because they're copies, so it makes sense. Alright, I'm gonna use that in a second. I'm kinda pushover, he's not gonna lie. Alright, come on guys, what's up? Alright, well, I'm just healing. I don't want to use an item.
Good luck.
Thanks.
Stab those flowers, Zach. Get rid of those monstrosities. Who needs flowers in this day and age?
Oh yeah.
Clapped his ass. Make you half for the proud. Hell yeah. Gotta put that Genesis in this place. Oh shit, not this thing. It looks like a prototype of a monster that appears. Oh, an enemy that appears in OG Final Fantasy 7. I don't even like it. It has points. Pointiness. Moth slasher. It's slashing moths, alright. Ooh, huge drill attack. I need a thunder blade. What did you miss? You missed a kid being a little shit for the last time, taunting me by giving the steel.
Brace yourself.
Give me the freak. The slash ring, ding, singing, slash, ringing, slash, dingin, slash, bingin, slasher. Oh, so cool. I need more summons. What to get them? They're so difficult.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh, blizzard blades up. Nice.
That's enough. I'm in a hurry.
Who's making these robots? Ifrit. I want to see Shiva. I need Shiva.
I'm surrounded. Well,
oh, I need Odin as well. No, yeah. All I can think about is Devil May Cry 5, Dante's Stingers, and his.
Yeah.
Shiva, yeah, Shiva's another summon. Like, all the summons appear in all the games. So they're like common themes. Like, same as a character named Sid. Same as a character named, who else? Yes, Cindy. Cindy's the Sid of that game, even though there is a Sid. See your thunder. It's up with you. Oh. She's a summon? Yeah, the ice. She is always quality. At least they don't do a lot of damage. It's very beautiful, man. Like, it's so beautiful. So enchanting. I wonder if in Final Fantasy VII Remake, there's going to be the House of the Round Table summon. The one that takes like so long, like you just go and make yourself a sandwich. We're talking about a solid 10-15 minutes of animation. I need that in my life. An insane summon that just takes forever. Then you just go and make yourself a sandwich, come back, and still going on. I hope so too.
I guess life's just not that simple.
Yeah, this is a different Genesis
clone. No need to remind me.
Whoa, calm down there, big boy. I'll be so mad if they don't. Same, Geo. Like, I need it. I need it.
Activating combat mode.
I should probably heal. Silence. Hey, whoa. Easy there, buddy. Whoa. The round table. Yeah, it's a summon. It's a summon. Where it's basically Knights of the Round Table. Oh, damn. Okay, right, calm down. Okay, it's too much, man. No, I'm dizzy. You almost silenced me.
So Aerith, this okay. Is the slums.
Something wrong?
Oh, it's a level 5.
It's just really cluttered.
So you don't like it?
Just the opposite.
When did these
right
cutscenes take place?
Hooray! I knew you'd say that, Zach.
Did that warrior just pole dance? Yeah, pole
really
dance.
A good thing?
Pole dance? Yes, 100%. It did. Oh, crud.
Warm-up's over!
Just did it again, but not for long.
Good luck.
Thanks.
This better heal me everything whole all the way. Go back into the church. Or where is it? Boom, jump. Get jumped on. Boom, get jumped on. Poser. It's a very strong summon, but the cutscene is so long. Facts. So long, but it's worth it, right? Especially when you're going against Sephiroth when he shows up the multitude of times. He's always there, haunting you. In DMC 3, Dante can spin on if he gets his jump high, right? Oh my god. Yeah, I can look it up later today. Yeah. It's a quality summon. I highly recommend. Oh, Oh shit, I'm dizzy. Oh shoot, I got level 5 again for her. Nice.
Is that it?
Oh yeah, that's, and then it, multiplying, right? It so it goes on forever. Right, on. no, that's terrible. It's atrocious. Don't let that go on forever. Imagine, oh dude, that's speaking of Final Fantasy 7, the OG one, right? I remember the most terrible trap ever. First off, Angeal, I'll get back to it in a second. Hold up, Angeal, what is up, my dude?
I need your help.
Do you? Honestly,
Genesis?
What are you thinking, Angeal?
I'm not really sure myself. At times, I feel as if my mind is mired in fog. But Zach, no matter what happens, I have to protect my honor. As long as I hold the Buster Sword. Zach, join my battle. Our enemy is all that creates suffering.
Who's our enemy?
All right. I'll help you.
Angeal? She just goes, oh, okay.
I'll carry you there.
No, wait, I...
Flying feels pretty good.
He prefers flying over walking. He has moved above such bemeaning task. Jeez. Awesome. Whoa, Sephiroth. Damn.
Hey, sorry.
You're late. Sephiroth, you look thin.
Whoa. If Sephiroth's down on the wary side,
I'm
just here in the game.
Genesis to eliminate Hojo.
Easily.
Hojo?
Whoa. Yes. Why Hojo?
The director of the Shinra Science Department, Hollander, believes Hojo robbed him of his rightful position.
Then their target has to be the science department upstairs.
The main scientist.
Forget
for
about Hojo.
And a real freak, let me just tell you that.
Same old Sephiroth.
Yeah, he's pretty crazy.
Fine. Then you take the lower levels. I'll go outside. Zach, go up. I leave Hojo to you.
You got it!
Cool.
What is Angeal up to
exactly?
Touch
the alien thing, right?
Right,
yeah.
Now, I don't have a clue. But
wait, I missed the cutscene. Did that guy stop being angsty about the wound?
All right.
More or less, yeah.
Is...
Since
way.
He just considers Angeal's wings angel wings. Alright, let's save real quick. 67th floor. Man, 2 floors off from greatness.
Activating combat mode.
Let's do a little zappy zap. Do a little zappy zap. There we go. Yeah, but like the thing I was gonna say, like the ultimate
combat
trap
resolved.
That is so messed up in Final Fantasy VII, OG one, right?
Activating combat mode.
It is, without a doubt, the frog trap. So essentially what happens, right? You go into the forest and you fight these enemies that are frogs, and you just get turned into a frog. But the thing that sucks the most is when the frogs outnumber you. So when they outnumber you, you just get stuck forever as a frog. You can't do any damage, but they can damage you by only one. Yes, the Final Fantasy becomes frog. Which FS is where Cloud becomes a girl. That's Final Fantasy 7. Final Fantasy 7, baby. It's a lot of work for it, but it's possible. And it's worth it. It's locked, okay. Is this one also locked? Wait a moment. I know this place. This place is where they get locked up. Yeah.
Activating combat mode.
Okay. And just roll robots. Zap.
Oh yeah.
Combat resolved.
You coward. I'm about to look into playing FF7 at some point. Which one? Remake or the OG one? I do recommend the OG one, but it does take It doesn't take that long. I'd say about, like, maybe 20, 25 hours. Something like that. Remake's really good. Yeah. But, here it is. The thing. Thing of all things. I'm pretty sure this is it. Since we're in Hojo's lab. There's another thing. Where he does his sort of wild experiments in here. Experiments we don't want to talk about, ever. We don't talk about this thing. The jar. We don't talk about the jar, okay? If Zach knew, I think he would be wanting to put an end to it now. It's that jar, the trauma jar. Oh god, not the jar. Anything but the jar, okay? Evil, stay away. Anything but the jar. I'm in a jar, Vizo. You are in a jar. Alright, let's keep opening things. What's this? Hey, Remedy. Sweet. Can't excuse turning people into monsters, but I draw the line at the jar. The jar? If you go to the jar, that's going way too far, okay? No one's allowed at that jar. Anything but the damn jar, man. Anything but the damn jar. Shall we banish the jar? I would say no. 8-Ball. 8-Ball is all for the jar. 8-Ball kind of wild, though, okay? 8-Ball wild. I started something evil and continue the trend.
Are you...
8-Ball, why don't you want the jar banished? Hojo's just vibing. He pretends like the jar is just super normal for him. The jar's a natural old Tuesday for him. That's here. Ooh, open that sucker on up. Ether, alright. Soma. Hi, amigo.
Good, you're safe.
Head back. Hey. Thank you, Satan.
The building is under attack by Genesis. Packs. Their target might be you, Professor.
Oh, yeah, that's a good spot.
And so...
Hey! Easy!
Anyway,
easy, Cat
Dragon.
Can
you come with me, please?
I didn't even do anything yet, man. All I talked about was the jar and its game. Ah, whoa!
Are you talking about Genesis?
Indeed I am. A memento from a mind.
Hey, whoa!
When men could deem any.
All I wanted to listen to was Dr. Hojo.
The celestial calamity.
Is this what I get for trying to help Dr. Hojo?
Soldier's duty is not to think. Just follow your orders and protect me.
This is unfair. You're about to catch these hands. Whatever. I'm not angry or anything, alright? Just push the button.
Whoa, looks complicated.
No more in the stock, yeah. Good riddance. I will push that button.
What's that noise?
What you just did was release test sample monsters onto the lower floor.
Satan's sad now.
Monsters?
Too ferocious to be of any use. I was about to get rid of them. Such
you
timing.
Monster.
I charge you with their disposal.
What, me?
Yes, Zach, you.
I will tell you something interesting.
What?
The detention cells on 67
are we going
are
two floors
used
up?
To store items.
Can we go up 2 floors?
The monsters you just released each hold a key for those item storage cells.
Right.
Those storage cells may be holding some useful items. If you're interested, try to get the keys from the monsters. However, how you take the keys from the monsters, you'll need to figure out your...
Okay, he's speaking in
Honestly,
riddles.
Honestly, I don't find that very interesting at all.
It sounds very simple.
Even if you fail, there is no need for concern. After 3 minutes, a tranquilizer gas will be released.
Did you hear me?
If you dispose of the monsters within 3 minutes, I will not report.
Wow.
For the accident.
This guy setting me up.
Sounds good. But tranquilizer gas, you say? Is it gonna tranquilize me as well?
Isn't this game a remake of a remake or the original game? It's a remaster. Because the original game was on PSP. So this one was just a remake. So like bringing it to more modern consoles so more people can play it. Because it was on the PSP. Not everyone had a PSP. Not a lot of people owned a PSP. So not a lot of people played it.
Also,
screw you, Dr.
Hojo.
Okay.
Finish within three
so messed
minutes.
Up. Either we beat this or we just get blamed. So put it on a PSP to a larger PSP, yes.
This will be a good
100%, that's how it works.
To see if you truly are soldier.
Hey, Zach is soldier. First class. Alright, let's hear. Where do I go? This way, okay. Alright, I'm gonna save. Then head on over. So it continues to play. God!
These must be the
same holes. Either I kill these or I get blamed. It's not fair.
Hey!
Damn you, doggies, get back here! You don't know what my channel points to do. So you're learning,
here.
Yes, it's all a test.
Man, they're scattered all
over
the place.
I'm supposed to kill them all in 3 minutes.
Gotta take them out fast. So, I can take the items in the cells, right? The monsters have the keys to the cells.
Darkness.
Now, how do I take them?
It's getting pretty dark now. Chase Hojo's monster. Do I only have 3 minutes? Take out all the test monsters before he tranquilizes the gases release. Okay. There's a timer. Shit. Yeah, there's a timer. All right. Give me key. Give me key now.
Here I come.
Activating combat mode.
Probably ice. Ice. Damn it. Shock whip! Come on, get in there.
Conflict resolved.
There's that one. How many more are left? Probably this one.
There you are.
Hydrate, gotcha. A hydrate or the dihydrate and stretch.
Activating combat mode.
Just for you, saying. Just for you, saying.
Take that.
Shit. Nice.
Conflict resolved.
Later.
Experiment number 97. Get back in your cage now. How about you? What experiment are you?
Here we go.
Activating combat mode.
Shit, damn. Ow. 97.
Oh yeah.
Are they all just experiment 97? Yeah. I'll stretch. Ooh. Ah. I heard a crack in there somewhere. I even have the water. So hydrate or dihydrate, as they say. That's good. Next. Next.
There
die,
you are.
Beast.
Activating
die.
Out of the way.
Please don't. I'm head to bed. You have a good stream. Hope you enjoy the game. Thank you. Thank you. May you have a good rest. May you chase all the clouds in the skies. May the clouds forever be. I've collected 0 gel keys, by the way. I'm getting a bit on the sadder side now. Where are all the keys?
There you are!
Activating combat mode.
Bring it on!
And a job.
Conflict resolved.
Hey, there's one right there too.
Here's a cell. If I get a key, I can get in, right?
Yes, that is true. Probably get rid of the thing that's in front of our eyes for a sec. Ah, come on. Alright, I thought he was running away.
Escape.
Yeah, no escape. Just stay here and die. Oh shit, no one can. There we go. Sweet. Ah, damn it. I just got
it. Oh, yeah.
Oh, been helpful not to use a Soma.
That's all of them. There's still time, but I can't go item hunting, so I took out all the samples. Okay, better head back.
What do you mean? I have a key. No, I have a key. I just got the key. Damn it.
Professor, cleaning's done.
You disposed of all the samples.
What the heck, Zach?
I
you got the key
I must accept
before?
You as
damn
first.
It, what?
About time!
Alright, what? This is bull.
I was able to acquire some intriguing data. The items you picked up are yours. But I locked all the cells once again. No more exploring.
What? Dude, that's messed up. Okay, I feel cheated. I got the key right at the end, and Silva said no, because all the enemies were defeated.
I must say, this is very interesting data.
Screw you, Dr. Hojo. Alright, screw you, man.
That's my data. Don't use it for evil.
Alright. The samples.
What's in this pod? Oh, nothing, I guess.
Are you sure?
Positive, there's nothing.
There should be something interesting inside. Why don't you take another look?
I think I'm good, Dr. Hojo.
Seriously?
Oh,
where
no.
Where is it?
He's getting trapped.
Professor, what?
Ah, Zach, what's wrong with you?
Hey.
No need to worry. It's just a simple experiment.
There's need to worry.
Fine, then. Answer me this question. Right.
He's a goofy goober.
Question?
Tell me, who do you admire more right now?
Soldier operatives like Sephiroth or soldier operative like Angeal? Oh shit. That's a tough one. Right now? Who do I actually admire more? I like Sephiroth, but okay, how about I try to erase all preconceived notions I have of his future? I kind of still like Angeal more than Sephiroth. Even though Sephiroth is pretty badass. I think Zack would like Angeal a bit more.
What do you think Shinra needs most right at this moment?
Right at this moment? Many powerful soldier operatives are state-of-the-art science and technology. I think more soldiers.
Which do you believe to be more fitting of soldier?
Damn, he's giving me a hardball question, that's for sure. Person who gives all to Shinra. Person unafraid to challenge Shinra. Which fits soldier more? I think the third one.
Well, an average member at most.
What's that supposed to mean?
What's that?
Just as requested, you will be physically enhanced.
Wait, what?
Yeah!
Did that alter Zach? Did I mess up? Zach's SP. Oh, shoot. Zach feels slightly closer than Geo. Oh, okay.
I'm not feeling as much power as I expected.
I guess I just increased the relationship.
Alas, those are the limitations of yourselves. Or perhaps you want more at the expense of degradation, like some second-rate scientist's test sample.
Fair, maybe. Ish. This is. Oh. What time is it? All right, we are officially at our cutting off point. We're wrapping up for now, but we are saving. I'm still peeved that that happened though. He just straight up gimped me right there at the end. How dare he? Alright, let's see here. There. Ah, fine. I'll accept it, Dr. Hojo. You freaking monstrosity of human nature. You're allowed. You're for not really forgiven. I'll never forgive you. But it's okay. Alright, well, we had a good stream for today. I forgot to mention that tomorrow is a special stream. We're having a celebration stream with Kazuyuki and Snow and Gaido. We are doing a plate up collab. I know, spoilers, yes. I think it'll be in the afternoon, about 4 p.m. EST? So, 3 p.m. PST. Yeah, no, 1 p.m. PST. But yes, a special collab. It'll be Kazuyuki's birthday. We're playing plate up. Slight spoilers, but hey. It's a pretty fun game, and it gets chaotic and wild. But yes. I know, off schedule, but I did put on the schedule this week. In all fairness, I did post my schedule Friday, so yeah. But yeah. We are wrapping up today's stream. It has officially hit a bit over 4 hours now. Wait! Ah! Plus now I shall eat another slice of calzone, because your boy's hungry. So I must bear you all, my space vermins, farewell. May you rest well on the clouds above the heavens. May you eat all the cotton candy clouds in the sky. May they pierce your very heavens. I sang heavens a lot, I know. Alright, well, have a lovely night, and take care. And if you cannot make it to tomorrow's birthday collab, then it's all good. Don't worry, I'll see you guys Friday, Saturday, Sunday, the per usual. Yeah, good night, Cat Dragon, good night. May this year bring motivation and power to all. I agree with that. I'm motivated for the power. I still can't believe you did bury the light in sync with the ball drop. It's pure perfection. It doesn't get more perfect than that, in all honesty. Alright, yes, I must... I want to keep talking. I want to keep playing the game, too. We gotta wrap up. I must respect my decision for limits. My past self has allowed. I left it on my schedule for Twitch too. 2 to 4 hours. Remember me. That's your time limit. No more. Don't go over. Yesterday doesn't count either, since I popped into like someone else's stream and we just chatted for like another 2 hours. I feel like that should count. I should be ashamed of myself. No, bad Vizo. Bad. You know better than that. Don't do that. That's you know, you only max 4 hours. Don't go over. Except for all those other times I went over by like a lot. It's okay though. No. Alright, have a lovely night, everyone. Y'all take care, right? Y'all ride the cloud dreams of knightlyhood. So, fare thee well. Bye. Yeah. Bye, yeah.